I was looking for summer career opportunities for this past summer, and I contacted Career Development to see if there were any opportunities in the area. And I came across CCA Global Partners. I read the job description, and it seemed to fit exactly what I wanted to do in my career. At CCA, I am a training development intern, and day-to-day, I work with the department to implement a great learning management system. I've played a key role in transitioning one system to another. I also am writing job descriptions, doing real-world experience that I never thought I would be doing as an intern. At SNHU, the curriculum that I've learned in school is real-world based, and everything I've learned in school, I'm actually doing in the workplace. The best piece of advice that I've gotten through this internship is to go to work with a sense of humor. The workplace can get really stressful sometimes, so having a sense of humor and finding that and bringing it to your work can make your day-to-day tasks a lot easier. One of the biggest benefits of having an internship is the real-world experience that you get from it. Working with people that do this every day is really beneficial because you can learn from them and take that back with you and apply it to your schoolwork. After my internship, I've been hired on as a full-time temporary employee in Human Resources, and I'll continue to do the work I've been doing during my internship. I will continue writing job descriptions, working with members, and writing hiring guides to assist them in their own businesses.